this is a hive that we just set. You can see we got them yesterday, even yesterday, about 3:30. We put them in this box with 5 frames, one sealed brood. Well, brood with eggs and whatever. But as you see, you know, they're flying pretty good. It is reasonably busy. Reasonably busy. They're coming in over my head, you know. And mom is calling. Yeah, come in, mom. I hope I'll be able to get all the bees, so I'm as close as I can get because of the walk. The walk, we weren't there, could you get a little closer, but right now I think I'm hoping the video is picking it up on that one. I should get it bigger. Record. There are about probably 6 minutes I run in and then the fire was on. Only 2 minutes and the flying there is so heavy, man. I wish I could get close. I don't know if you're seeing them at all. The flying is very, very heavy. Very heavy. Not sure what you're going to pick up. See the boy there, so yep. So heavy, man. Have a proper guard in front. Behind, can see the bean tree. Notice exactly where they came yesterday. The bean and the ham, the fence. But the bean has gone all the way down. All the way down. That's all bees going down. Coming up, being so that part here is there for them to join. That one, this one is here, go across and join with that one. So you see, the spacing was pretty good when you put them on. So back to the bees, I'm hoping that you'll see them. Really hoping you'll see them. I really can't see them taking off. I can just see them honey on the wall. But we'll see. We'll see what we'll see. Alright. Mom is calling me, so I have to leave now. Take care. Bye.